India has a strong desire for a domestic fighter. The Tejas Mk2 Light Fighter program has made significant progress over the decades. The Mark 1, Mark 1A, and training versions do not seem to meet the requirements of the Air Force. The development time was too long, making the fighters obsolete from the moment they were born. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited is developing a further upgraded version of the series, the Tejas Mk2, otherwise known as the LCA Mk2. It is a further development of the HAL Tejas with an elongated airframe, close-coupled canards, new sensors, and a more powerful engine. The Indian Air Force intends to phase out the Mig-29, Mirage and Jaguar fighters, and the Tejas Mk2 will replace them. According to the plan, 6 squadrons of the Jaguar fighter aircraft would be retired by 2032 in a phased manner. Commencing from 2025, 3 squadrons of Mig-21 to be retired by 2024, followed by phasing out of 3 squadrons, HF Mirage 2000 and Mig-29 fleets by late next decade. Mk2 will be the core of this replacement. The first prototype of the Mk2 light fighter is expected to be launched in December 2023. The Defense Research and Development Organization has set a target for the LCA Mk2 first flight in December 2024 and is envisioned to build 4 prototypes by 2027. By the end of this decade, the aircraft is expected to join service. According to the manufacturer, the Mk2 is a new design that can carry 6.5 tons of weapons and has 13 hardpoints, while the Mark 1 has 8 hardpoints. The Mark 1 has the capacity of carrying 2,450 kilograms of external fuel, while the Mk2 has 3,320 kilograms and can carry 4,700 kilograms of fuel externally. With that, its range could be enhanced to 3,000 kilometers. Another force multiplier, which is unique to the Mk2, is the onboard oxygen generating system. The Mark 1 and Mark 1A carry an oxygen bottle for the pilot, which has a maximum endurance of 1 to 2 hours, while the Mk2 will have the same for 8 hours because there is nothing like a duration limiting factor. The onboard oxygen generating system is a self-sustainable oxygen generation technology that the DRDO uses for the Indian Air Force pilots flying the LCA Tejas. This technology is fitted in fighter aircraft cockpits to compensate for the rapid decrease in oxygen levels at high altitudes. Apart from design commonalities and a few critical systems from its predecessor, Tejas Mk 1A, most of the technologies are to be borrowed from whatever has been developed so far for Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft program. Several radar cross-section reducing measures will be incorporated in the airframe design so that a degree of frontal stealth can be achieved, including radar absorbent material coating and composites making up its keen and twisted air intake ducts. It has a tailless compound delta wing configuration with a single vertical stabilizer and closed coupled canards to provide static instability and high maneuverability, and is equipped with fly-by-wire systems to control instability. this fighter is also to feature a built-in integrated electro-optic electronic warfare suit, among other improvements to avionics. Utilizing extra fuselage space, it has larger air intake for GE's F414 INS6 engine. The engine has a maximum thrust output of 98 kN and also offers improved specific fuel consumption over the F404 IN20 engine selected to power both Mark 1 and Mark 1A variants of the Tejas. The Tejas Mk2 could be equipped with a variant of UTAM EASA radar developed by Electronics and Radar Development Establishment, while the combat aircraft will also have an integrated IRS system for passive target acquisition. The Tejas Mk2 will have additional software-defined radar-based tactical data link for secure communication and network-centric warfare capabilities supported by the Indian Air Force's IFNet Digital Information Grid. It is expected that the fighter will have a maximum speed of Mach 1.8, a range of 2,500 to 3,000 km, a service length of 17,300 meters. The main armament will be a 30mm GS-8-31 cannon along with a range of air-to-air, air-to-ground, and other munitions. I just wanna stay bad, stay mad, shit on my shoulder cause they treat me like an outcast. I ain't gonna take that, stay back, I'll be swinging hard till the hits come in all caps. I ain't gonna lay back, pray that someone's gonna help me, ain't nobody like that. I ain't gonna wait, that's all fact, give me one shot and I'll never get the throne back. I'm sick of being cautious, I'ma go cause some pain, can't stop this. I'ma steal everybody's lane, call it shoplift. Sick of hearing everyone complain when they thoughtless.